and minister on the subject, the power of prophecy. Now listen to me, child of God. Prophecy is powerful. Until God speaks, nothing happens. Until God speaks, situation remains like that. In the book of Genesis, chapter 1, verse number 2, the Bible says, and the earth was void and empty, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. But as soon as God spoke, there was light. As soon as God spoke, there was creation. Listen to me. Your breakthrough is tied to a prophecy. Your change of story is tied to a prophecy. Your marriage is tied to a prophecy. That baby you have been desiring God for is tied to a prophecy. Your lifting in life is tied to a prophecy. Your glorification is tied to a prophetic word. That's what the Bible speaks. It says, and the Lord sent a word to Jacob, and the word lightened upon Israel. The power of prophecy. Speaking about Joseph. Joseph was a dreamer. Joseph was aiming very high. But listen to me. The man suddenly found himself in prison. It was a life imprisonment. But the Bible says he remained there until the time his word came. The word of the Lord located him, and the word liberated him. And the prophetic word went to the palace, opened the palace, and brought him in and turned him into the ruler of Egypt. Praise God. The power of prophecy. Psalm 107, verse number 20. He sent forth a prophetic word, and the word healed them, and the word delivered them, and the word rescued them from disaster. Listen to me. Wherever there's no prophecy, people perish. Wherever there's no prophecy, no direction. Wherever there's no prophecy, there's no light. Whenever God stops speaking, there's a problem. Whenever God is quiet, there's a problem. Whenever God is quiet, there is disaster. Whenever God is quiet, no signs, no miracles, no wonders. Praise God. The power of prophecy. In the book of Hebrews 4, verse number 12. For the word of God is quick and powerful. Never joke with prophetic words. Never joke with prophecy. Prophecy is what comforts. Prophecy is what gives direction. Prophecy is what gives you the picture of your life, of your destiny. Prophecy is what reveals God's plan and purpose for your life. So never joke with prophecy. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Whatever you are looking for is tied to a prophetic word. And I release it to you right now in Jesus' mighty name.